song I've chosen for Rebecca is a great song for her to be able to show a different side to her that nobody's seen it.
I'm just going to make you work harder.
That's it. That was just practical.
And you need to, because the last thing you want is for everyone to talk.
People say, oh, it is.
We've seen it before.
I think people have got me in, like, a little miserable box, but I also like having fun. And I like singing fun songs.
I don't know what it was there. You had like a cheeky glint in your eye.
Yes, you did.
Didn't she?
This song, with the right performance, is strong enough to get him through to semi-final.
Rebecca Ferguson.
I know you love Aretha Franklin, and it's a Rolling Stone song, and you know, it was so authentic. You've got a very authentic recording voice. It reminds me of the early Motown days when you see a really great Motown star. Love everything about it.
Rebecca, you sang rock, but you made it Aretha. It was just so cool, and I agree with what Lily said for once. It was like that vintage original. Love the performance. That's what I've been waiting for you to put on a bit of a show.
Rebecca, I don't know what's happened the last two weeks. From this absolute flying start, things just went below your standard until that song.
Oh.
I've got to tell you, this is like, for me, meeting Rebecca Ferguson for the first time. Oh. It was great to see you fun. You've got an authentic soul voice. It was like listening to an early Aretha or something. That was genuinely one of my favourite performances so far. It was incredible. Congratulations.
I remember when we first put you through back at Judges' Homes, and Will saying to me, this girl's got a superstar voice, and you absolutely proved that.